Have you ever been drawing something in cabinet vision and you're trying to add in a particular detail, but you're just struggling to get it exactly right? Maybe you're trying to add a dimension between two benchtops and you're trying to get it exactly from one benchtop to the other. And no matter how close you get, it just never is quite exactly right. You need to know about snap points. If I just get out and delete that one. And if you go to the bottom right-hand corner, you'll see a few options there on your status bar. Select this option here, Snap to Points. Turn it on, and you might notice when I select that some small dots start to appear on the ends and the midpoints of my objects. Turn that back on. You see these little dots that appear? These are the snap points. So now, if I try and add that same dimension, when I hover my mouse near the corner of that benchtop, you can see that this little box actually is on that corner, that snap point. That means even if my cursor is not perfectly on it, that is where my measurement is going to start from. So then when I go to the other end and I select that benchtop and I come out, I get a perfect, precise measurement every time. This works whether you're doing CAD, if you're drawing walls, if you're using the measure tool. Snap points are a really great option to have. You can always just toggle them on and off as well, but personally, I like to have them on most of the time. So they're definitely something that you should try.